How do you spell 38 in English? 38 is called 38. Here is the spelling. 30, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, 8, E-I-G-H-T. You have to use your hyphen. Number for 21 to 99, we use hyphen. 38, look. The place value of 8 is 8 times the position of 8. 8 is in 1's place, 3 is in 10's place. So you have to multiply here by 1, which gives you 8. The place value of 3 is 3, the digit itself, times the position of this digit. 10's place, that's it, 10. So 30. So 38.